क्या नाम है तुम्हारा?
मोहनलाल देवांगन।
और तुम्हारा इसका डॉगी का?
इसका नाम पुरु।
पुरु, तो तुम मास्क नहीं लगाए हो, इसको लगा दिए हो यार।
अरे मैं तो मर जाऊंगा, लेकिन इसको मरने नहीं दूंगा।
अरे वाह।
This dog lover deserves a salute. India has been seeing over 2 lakh COVID-19 cases for the past 3 days. India added 2.34 lakh fresh cases, the highest single day spike ever on Saturday, as several states, including Maharashtra and Delhi, complained of depleting oxygen reserves and shortage of beds in hospitals. Amid all this, a heartwarming video is going viral on social media where a homeless man could be seen carrying his dog on his shoulders. In the video, which surfaced on Instagram, an elderly and seemingly underprivileged man can be seen carrying his dog on his shoulders. Interestingly, he had put a mask on his dog while his own face remained uncovered.
Kya naam hai tumhara?
Mohanlal Devangan.
Aur tumhara iska doggy ka?
Iska naam Puru.
Puru? To tum mask nahi lagaye ho, isko laga diye ho yaar.
अरे मैं तो मर जाऊंगा, लेकिन इसको मरने नहीं दूंगा।
अरे वाह, ठीक ठीक।
मेरे बचपन के पाले हुए बच्चे आए थे।
While it is irresponsible for people to not wear masks in public, the man's reason for giving his mask to his dog didn't seem to make anyone angry. On being asked why he is not wearing a mask, he says in Hindi, मैं मर जाऊंगा लेकिन इसको नहीं मरने दूंगा, बच्चा है मेरा, बचपन से पाला है।
तो तुम मास्क नहीं लगाए हो, इसको लगा दिए हो यार।
अरे मैं तो मर जाऊंगा, लेकिन इसको मरने नहीं दूंगा।
अरे वाह, ठीक ठीक।
मेरे बचपन के पाले हुए बच्चे आए थे।
Meanwhile, India has registered 2,61,500 new COVID-19 cases in the past 24 hours. The top 5 states that have registered maximum cases are Maharashtra with 67,123 cases, followed by Uttar Pradesh with 27,334 cases, Delhi with 24,375 cases, Karnataka with 17,489 cases, and Chhattisgarh with 16,083 cases. A total of 1,501 deaths were reported in the country in the past 24 hours. The maximum casualties were reported in Maharashtra, 419, followed by Delhi with 167 daily deaths.